She came in and sang for everyone, sang this song for everyone, and it was electric. She will stop the show every night, and quite deservedly. She's a lovely lady, she's a lovely actress, and the voice to die for, Marisha Wallace. True, what I just said then, that was how it happened.
Amazing introduction. Did you guys record that? I'm gonna just do that at my concert, just play you.
Is this a role that you've always wanted to do? Is it that the time is right?
Yes, I actually played a dynamite in a dinner theater version of Hairspray when I was 21 years old, and I understudied Motormouth.
You must have been about 12.
I was about 12. I was so young, but I was like, I'm gonna do it. I never went on. And then 10 years later, here I am. Well, it's like, 14 years later now. Here I am, and I'm playing the role, and I think it's like the right time. It's like perfect.
Absolutely.
Yes. Good.
And you're from America.
Yeah.
But you've been working here consistently, really, since you came over to do
Dreamgirls. I came over to do Effie White in Dreamgirls. I was supposed to be here for 3 weeks. I ended up being here 3 years. it was a whirlwind experience. They told me to just fly here in 4 days, and I was on stage in 5 days, and then I was leading a West End show, and then it's just been an incredible journey.
And Hairspray is an important show, isn't it?
Yes, Hairspray, especially now. I feel like especially this role and this song and everything about Hairspray is so important now, because everything is so divisive. And we kind of have to remember where we've been to know where we're going. And I think this is a reminder of like what it was like and how we can overcome it. And even today, with all the divisiveness, we can still overcome it with singing and dancing. And a little bit of compassion and understanding. So I think this is great.
Well, that's the best introduction to this song that we could have. Ladies and gentlemen, wait till you hear this, Marisha Wallace.
Struggle that we have yet to